Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how to re-upholster a steering wheel. This can be a fun and rewarding project, and can greatly improve the look and feel of your vehicle. First, gather your materials. You'll need leather, a sewing machine, scissors, cutter blade, a ruler, silver pin or any marker non-permanent, and a pencil. You'll also need a steering wheel holder or support to keep your wheel in place while you work. Next, measure and cut your leather. Make sure to measure both the circumference of the wheel and the width of the padding. This will help ensure a proper fit. Once you have your leather, place it onto the wheel and measure again to make sure the padding is centered and evenly spread out. If necessary, make adjustments to the leather and padding until it's just right. Take your time and be patient. Now it's time to sew. Use a sewing machine to stitch the leather onto the wheel. Make sure to follow the curves of the wheel and use a ruler to ensure a straight line. If you're having trouble sticking to the wheel, try prepping the surface with a layer of rubbing alcohol or heat-activated glue. Once the sewing is complete, remove the backing from your padding and attach it to the wheel. This will give your steering wheel a nice, smooth feel. Finally, remove your old steering wheel holder and install your new one. Make sure to adjust the height and angle as needed. And that's it. You've successfully reupholstered your steering wheel.
Thank you. Hanggang dito na lamang ang ating video, sana nagustuhan niyo. At kung bago ka pa lang sa ating munting channel, pa-support naman po, please like and subscribe. Salamat po sa panunood.